Jensen, and here's where the hits happen first. Welcome to the Roxy.
The top of the morning, dude. We've got a great show for you. We've got Swing Eyed Sister, Kenny G, the Beastie Boys, Madonna, but first here on stage, please welcome Boy George and Soul.
Last night my mother said to me, I'm sick of making history. There's got to be another way, but we got all these bills to pay. They ain't just gonna go away, like a factory about to be shut down. Another factory about to be shut down.
Yeah.
Richard and My Pretty One.
Thank you. Network Top 20.
Musicians and playing his soprano saxophone absolutely live, Mr. Kenny G with Songbird.
She acts retarded.
the Beastie Boys and She's On It. I wonder what She's On It means.
Here's the boy and the kid.
George, are you a Beastie Boy fan?
Yo, bro, I love the Beasties.
Sounds like it. This is your first trip, your first visit to the Roxy. Do you have a special request?
I quite like to see the chat run down, you know, check out the competition.
All right, let's let them have it then. The new Network Top 20.
They filled Wembley for four nights in a row with the home gig on their world tour. Originally a hit for the Bee Gees, this record was made as a favor for George's cousin Andros. But is it George? Whitesnake or Down 8? Messrs. Brian White used to be in a group called Vice Versa. Sixth week on the chart. Can he go higher? Bromley Billy can. Third chart appearance for this song since its first release in 1969. Whitney is the longest survivor in this week's survey. It's a chart stay of 8 weeks for The Wizard of Oz. A fall of six for Curiosity. And it's Roxy Best Wishes to Mel. She's younger, but Kim's taller. From an album called Bad Animals, which is what U.S. businessmen called this band when they saw them partying. She plays the part of a tart with a heart of gold in her new movie, Who's That Girl? Somebody say typecasting? The Firm Fall 6. Helen Bernstein is taking singing lessons from an opera star. Sounds like it's working. Not bad for a beginner. It's his 50th top 10 single. It went all the way to number one in America. Can the Lewis brothers do the same here? Attention Pisceans. Born 15th of March, 1962, this guy's one of you. And if you argue, watch out for his left. Bruce Willis is down one. They're currently selling out gigs in France, Japan, and Iceland. Go and die into our Viking viewers.
So there you go, an update on the hottest chart run. Let's find out what's at number one.
For the second week at the top of the heap, here's Chris and Neil and the video version of their number one, It's a Sin.
Roxy next Tuesday, same time, same channel.